¿Qué pasa, raza? It's been a long day. We're back, episode 5 here at Lift ATX. Lots going on as always. Today we are dropping off a bunch of equipment. A couple of my friends are heading over here and they're gonna help me unload a lot of the big pieces that we have. What else is happening? So much is happening with the gym. We finally found the POS system. We got ID cards. We're getting Wi-Fi and internet and cable installed this coming week. So a lot is happening. And today is going to be kind of a special episode because you're going to get to see some future faces of Lift ATX. We're going to ask some questions to a couple of my friends about the gym, what they're excited about. So I'm really looking forward to seeing what they answer. But anyways, welcome to episode 5. Let's get it going.
And I cannot wait for the gym to open just to see people inside working out, meeting new people, getting motivation from everybody, and just feeling the good vibes.
I'm super excited about Lift ATX coming to the east side, especially because in a neighborhood where so many people are, you know, looking to take advantage of it in this awesome hip, you know, part of Austin now. Lots of gentrification happening. Lift ATX is aiming to make it accessible to people to come and work out and be physically fit and take care of themselves. So, super excited.
No, pues estoy bien emocionado que aquí está Lift ATX aquí en Austin. Por la razón que está cerquita de aquí de la casa y porque Daniel es un amigo desde tiempo ya.
I'm excited about Lift ATX coming to east side of Texas, Austin. Basically, just gives you an extra place to go to that's smaller, more genuine, more personal, rather than going to your bigger places, which I'm sure they do a great job. Daniel has been a real good friend. He likes to work out, and I'm pretty sure he's going to make it happy for everybody and make it enjoyable.
Oh, I'm very excited for Lift ATX opening. Why? Because personally, it's in a location near where I work and live, so I have no excuses to come work out. And it's good to see a friend's final product, and I got to see it, you know, from beginning to end, so I'm super excited for it to open.
I'm more excited about the individuals from the east side getting an opportunity to see what a real gym is about. Not the Planet Fitnesses, not the Gold's Gym or the 24, a real gym where it takes real hard work to get the real results. No fluff, just hard work and metal. That's why.
Lo que estoy esperando más para que abra el gimnasio es que el gimnasio va a ser aire libre, entonces va a entrar aire, va a entrar y salir aire, no vamos a estar como en una caja ahí con el... respirando el mismo aire que todos, especialmente por este tiempo. Y también que es bueno que hay un gimnasio aquí en esta comunidad, aquí en el East Side. Como dice Daniel, dice community and strength in community. Es comunidad en fuerza y fuerza en la comunidad. Y también me prometió que va a haber clases de Zumba más tarde, ya cuando abre todo, me prometió.
Yeah, I am super stoked about Lift ATX, specifically because it's a new place for me to powerlift. He's got awesome equipment here, but now that I've been helped setting up and I've been here so many times, I'm just excited to lift with a new community. The people I've met are already awesome, so really excited to get in there and lift with them.
I want to say thank you to all of my friends that helped out on load, because God knows I couldn't do it by myself. Hector, O, McNeil, Andrew, Cisco, Sheldon, Janie, Blanca, Tony, Tasha, Ty, and Kevin. Everybody that came out tonight and helped me out, I'm in debt to y'all forever. Y'all are definitely making the dream come true for me, so I'm very appreciative. That concludes episode 5 here at Lift ATX. Thank you to all the friends and family and my homies. I couldn't do it without them. So keep staying up to date. Keep sharing the videos. We're getting closer and closer every single day to opening up. And as always, strength and community, community and strength.